A 67-year-old Caucasian female visits your clinic because she is concerned about the appearance of wrinkles around her eyes. A decrease in what is most likely responsible for this age-related process? Collagen fibril production. Collagen fibril production. Decreased synthesis and net loss of dermal collagen and elastin as a result of aging can result in fine skin wrinkles.